Bernalillo County Commissioners are set to go over a plan tonight for installing body cameras on BCSO deputies. Right now, most departments in the state arm their officers and deputies with lapel cameras, but not BCSO. Tonight, commissioners will discuss their plans to put up the money for the equipment, but it is still ultimately up to the sheriff to decide if he will use them. They say they cannot force him to.